History has it documented. Go to Revelation 5, verse 5.
Revelation 5, verse 5. And one of the elders said unto me, weep not. Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah and the root of David have prevailed to open the book and to loose the seven seals thereof.
Read it one more time, Jay, and read it slowly, please.
And one of the elders said unto me, weep not. Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, have prevailed to open the book and to loose the seven seals thereof.
The tribe of Judah. Who is the Lion of the tribe of Judah? Who is the Lion of the tribe of Judah? Can somebody help me? Am I in church? Brothers, I know you're waiting for the main speaker. Who is the Lion of the tribe of Judah?
In a moment, he'll step from the door of this aircraft to a scene that's even more familiar to him. And here he comes, the legend in person, one of the world's best known figures and faces, and one that most of us know least about. Father figure of modern Africa and relic of a vanishing world, feudal despot and reforming monarch, one of the last claimants to the divine right of kings, the legendary descendant of King Solomon and the Queen of Sheba. His Imperial Majesty, Haile Selassie I, conquering Lion of the tribe of Judah, elect of God, King of Kings, Emperor of Ethiopia.